Great moments are born from great opportunity.
In the first round of the NCAA tournament, winner moves on to the regional final. First half, no score 20 minutes in. Simone Amir feeds in across, it rolls right through, and Abigail Blyler punches in the goal for a 1-0 Panther lead. In the second half, it's tied 1-1. Eliza Robinson takes the free kick for mid. The strike goes bar down. Refs don't call it a goal, so Olivia Miller uses her head to finish the set piece. Middlebury takes back the lead 2-1. Now later in the half, Robinson's back for another kick. She keeps this one low, and Eliza Van Voorhis dives in, tips in the third goal of the afternoon, and Middlebury wins it 4-1. They'll play Ithaca tomorrow at 1 o'clock.
Middlebury women's soccer taking on the Ithaca College Bombers. Second half scoreless game. Panthers peppering Ithaca keeper Stacy DiGiorgio. Amanda DeFonte unloads. Eliza Robinson with a full head of steam. Diving save from DiGiorgio. And again, minutes later, the Bomber keeper keeping the game scoreless. On the other end, Middlebury's Ursula Allwing doing her part as well. Soars through the air for the save. Goose eggs through 110 minutes. This game heads to penalty kicks. First up, Sarah DeCenso. She's cash money. Panthers take a 1-0 lead. Middlebury brings in a new goalie for penalty kicks. Eva Shaw comes in off the bench, makes the save. In fact, she makes not one save, not two saves, but three saves in the penalty kick round. This last one clinches the win for Middlebury, and the Panthers are moving on to the Sweet 16.
In the NCAA sectional semifinal, scoreless in the second half, 15 minutes in, it's Ellie Greenberg. She steals the ball away from the defender and rips a shot right past the goalie. The Panthers lead 1-0 with 28 minutes left in the game. Eliza Van Voorhis sends the ball into Eliza Robinson, who volleys it into the corner. The Eliza connection provides some security, and the Panthers shut out the Garnet 2-0 and move one step closer to that national title.
Back closer to home, the Middlebury women's soccer team continuing its quest for a national championship, hosting Misericordia at a miserably cold South Street Field. First half, one of her two saves on the day. Still scoreless with 26 minutes to go. Pass ahead to Ellie Greenberg, and just like she did Saturday, she puts the Panthers ahead Sunday, and they can taste that dangerous ball in. Allwing there to smother it, and the celebration is on. The Panthers are heading to the NCAA Final Four, 1-0, your final.
And if you've come this far, maybe you're willing to come a little further. You remember the name of the town, don't you?